Maybe.
That is perfect. She is perfect. Have you ever said that about yourself? Even if you have you actually felt that you are perfect? What forms our perception about perfection? Social media, movies, books, I guess, for some people. We look at models for inspiration about our ideal lives, which is fine because they get paid to do so. And don't get me wrong, I spend like 60% of my life online stalking socialites. But through this, we think of humans as beings without acne or fat and people who are prodigies and geniuses. Now let's talk about something a little closer to home, our friends and family. These people promote the idea of being who you are and everyone is beautiful, but they do occasionally engage in meaningless talks about someone's imperfections. And I don't want to accept this, but I am guilty of it too. And yeah, gossiping may be considered wrong, but it can never be eradicated. People talk, it's human nature. So we must learn to accept it. We must learn to live with it. What I'm trying to say is that it's okay to joke around. It's okay to be the butt of a joke. We are not perfect. I'm not. I mean, I suck at math. I can't maintain relationships. I'm literally wearing makeup right now because my face is covered with acne. No one is ever going to be perfect. So yeah, people will talk, but the reason I call this meaningless is because the reason I call these talks meaningless is because it doesn't hold that much thought, and it's just said to lighten the mood. And once we accept that, we will move from being offended to laughing at ourselves. Once we realize that everyone is made fun of, we'll be okay with ourselves being made fun of. Because everyone is teased, especially at this age, because, you know, puberty. Adulthood is not received because you've lived a certain number of years on earth. It truly arrives when you accept yourself with your strengths and weaknesses. And yeah, obviously, if you know your flaws, you will try to improve yourself. But please make sure that you're doing so because you think it's the right thing to do and not because of what other people say. To the people who have accepted yourselves completely, congratulations, and know that I hate you. Yeah, like I truly envy you with all my heart because I haven't accepted myself completely. I do get hurt when people say shit about me, but when I really get hurt when I think about my own imagination of who I am and who I'm supposed to be. Because let's be honest, we don't get hurt by what other people say. We get hurt by what we think of ourselves. That's what holds the power to actually hurt us. And when they say something that we agree with, that's when we get offended. And I know that you're not going to stop feeling bad or stop taking offense by this video that you're watching on YouTube, but you will come across many assholes in your life, and you should take offense by certain things they say, and you will know what those certain things are. But if you do take anything from this video, it should be this: when you're dealing with the idea of perfection, ask yourself, what is it to be perfect? Social media, books, I guess, for some people. We think of humans as people. So no one is ever going to be perfect. And that's why people will talk. So yeah, people, no one is really perfect, but So people will talk, and that is okay. I have to stop it.